What? That's it? That's literally it. It took that. We're cooked. It's over, guys. Video editors, we're done. Hey, what's going on, guys? C. Santos here, and today I'm gonna show you a really cool tool that just dropped on DaVinci Resolve 20 and how you can actually use it in real world workflows like the types of videos that I create on this channel. If you've ever watched my Lumix G7 videos or my other tutorial style content, you've probably come to realize that I script or outline every single video before I press record. So something like IntelliScript is not just cool, but it's useful. Here's the idea. Instead of manually dragging your clips into the timeline, you write and export your basic script into a text file. You transcribe your footage using Resolve's built-in AI. What you get back is a fully built timeline. And one of the best parts about IntelliScript is that it doesn't need an exact word-for-word match. The AI is smart enough to understand context. So if you improv a little, change some text here or there, it still gets it. Now, let's go ahead and bring this into the real world. Let's go ahead and jump on that workstation back there and let me show you exactly how it's done. First things first, you're gonna wanna go ahead and open up DaVinci Resolve 20. As you can see, it's currently the public beta version, and this is the version that is going to have the IntelliScript tool and all of the other amazing AI tools they've recently added. We're just gonna make a new project. We'll call it AI test. All right, first things first, you're gonna need to drag in some footage from a project that you've already shot and have a script ready to go. In this case, I'm going to import the A-cam footage from my video on why do movies look bad. If you guys haven't seen that video, I'll go ahead and link it right here for you guys to watch later. We're gonna go ahead and go into the cut page. Here, your media will be visible here. Right click on your media, go to the AI tools option down here, and then create new timeline using IntelliScript. And here is where you're gonna want to actually import the script in which you recorded to create that video project that you're currently wanting to create a new timeline for. So in this case, I already went ahead and exported a script from this video. Again, it can be any script that you've created. It can be an outline, and this AI will do the best it can to create that outline or script into a timeline. And once you select that, it's analyzing the clip first, transcribing all of the audio within that clip. And then once that's complete, you'll see in a moment, it's gonna go ahead and apply all of the edits to your clip or clips and put it in a new sequence for you. And there you have it. Wow, this is insane. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and go into the edit page, and we have here the entire timeline of our project. There you have it. Wow, okay. And as you can see, it has all your alternate takes up above here based on that timeline. That is absolutely amazing. This is literally going to change the way anyone edits using any sort of nonlinear editor. Just imagine once Premiere actually has this feature. Right now, they don't have this feature integrated, but I can see you in the next 6 to 8 months, maybe at the end of the year, they're going to have something very similar to this, because to me, it seems like it's a very simple tool. It just pulls the transcripts, and then based on your outline, there's some kind of like machine learning there that it judges what's what and just puts it all on one timeline for you. And this is just the beginning. There's actually another tool that they have in which you can do multicam sequences with this. And if you have a podcast, it will go ahead and cut the podcast and switch to a different camera for you. There's a bunch of other really cool, amazing tools that they just released in this new version of DaVinci Resolve. I highly, highly recommend checking them out, especially if you already have DaVinci Resolve and you're using it for color grading. This is just next level insane. So now that you've seen the power of this program, you're probably wondering, well, where else does this actually shine? Where else can you actually use this? Honestly, anything with scripted or even semi-scripted content, such as talking head videos, tutorials, or other narrative work, I can totally see you using this. If you've got a script or some sort of loose outline, IntelliScript is going to get you 80 to 90% there. And look, I'm still going to tweak things manually. I'm still going to make the final editing choice. However, having all the structure in place, that saves time and that saves brain power. So here's the deal. IntelliScript isn't going to replace you as an editor. It's just handling all the busy work so you can get back to the creative stuff. And to me, honestly, that's what good AI should do. If this video helped you out or even got you a little excited about this feature, I'd love to know what you think, so drop a comment down below. Now, if you want to try and telescript for yourself, just a heads up, it's only available in DaVinci Resolve Studio, which is not the free version of DaVinci, but the paid version. And also, this version of DaVinci Resolve is still currently in public beta, so keep that in mind if you're considering downloading. I do, however, have a link in the description of this video for you to go check that out, so please be sure to check that link out if you're thinking about purchasing the latest version of DaVinci. Thanks again for watching. This channel, again, is all about helping you and inspiring you to create content with whatever means necessary. So if you're interested in learning about technology, gear, or practical editing tips like this, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. And if you're interested in learning about other content I've created around editing and content creation, take a look at these videos that I have right here on the screen. And as always, have a great day.